chance we push the dragon and we kill or be killed.
What's acceptable here is most popular sport is what's acceptable everywhere. So, by using money and influence to get the bid for the World Cup, Qatar showed us just how power works in our world. They showed us who really matters.
Let's go!
And validated the whole idea that the rules of fair play don't really matter.
Cool.
I thought the U.S. was on the court. It's not Qatar. Qatar's just like playing by the corrupt rules. Not to defend, like, I'm not defending Qatar in any meaningful capacity, but, like, why is he making it seem like Qatar is, like, weak in its,
Olga's not getting up anytime soon, either.
It seems like it's
with the dragon deck at
all.
Screenshot, screen capture that?
They just had more than 2 capture the consequence of...